This tutorial will show how to embed a Google Drive folder into your website. Embedding a Google Drive folder allows you to quickly share a whole library of artifacts with your audience. Plus, it allows you to manage those artifacts, add, remove, update, edit, all from Google Drive and not your website. So we're going to use Weebly as a demonstration. And the first we need to do is pick the page that we want to embed the Google Drive folder on, and then drag in the embed code widget. Now I'm going to click to set the custom HTML, and now I need that HTML code. And that code is a little different depending on whether or not you want list view or grid view. The code you see here, I'm going to put down the show notes below so that you can copy and paste it right into your website editor. So I'm going to highlight the list view code, for our example, and copy it. I'm going to come back to Weebly, edit the code, and paste that in. Now the final step is to provide the code with the folder ID or the Google Drive folder we want to embed. So I'm going to go to Google Drive and I'm going to open the folder that I actually want to share. Now I've made sure that this folder has already got the sharing permission set to be public to the web so that my audience can access it. And now I need to get that folder ID. The folder ID is up here in the URL, and it's the junk that's at the very end here. So when you find the last forward slash, you want to highlight everything after that and copy it. And come back to Weebly, edit the HTML code. Where it says folder ID in caps, I'm going to highlight that and replace it with the actual folder ID. Like so. Now if I click away, it should provide me with that Google Drive folder in list view on my web page. So to review, your website needs to support HTML code and allow you to embed it into a page. If it does, you need to use one of the codes here, depending on which view you prefer. Copies of this are down in the show notes below. Copy that into your website editor, and then go to the Google Drive folder that you want to embed and grab the folder ID, the junk at the end, copy that, and then paste that into the code where it says folder ID in caps. Replace that. And that should embed a Google Drive folder in list view or grid view on your website. This concludes this tutorial.